Hola.
Hi everyone, I'm Captain Spear.
And I'm Zeus.
And we're here to play.
What he said.
Yeah, what the TV said. So I'm going to be playing the first level today.
I started the last game, he starts the newest one.
Woo!
At least I think I started.
I mean, I won the last game, so.
Yep.
I won it for us.
Oh.
Oh, except exactly where it left off, too. Well, he's dead as fuck.
Is he, though?
No, well, I mean, it might have flattened his head a little bit more.
No!
Oh, okay, 1 year later. Shit, it's the watchtower gone bad, man. It's got a rocket in its
head. You fool! You think I think I'm unaware of the situation? Don't have red legs on the surface. Then we need to fight an enemy.
You mean her? I think it's her.
Dad! Dad, we have a ride!
So she can talk, but he... Oh, I'm controlling him. Why can you talk? Hang on, let's see if I can. There it is. Ground pound.
Serve a crouch. That'll be useful.
Oh, hang on, gotta go into the bush here. Okay, I'm dead.
Unless you're gonna beat me too.
Hey, guess what? That's gonna come in real handy later.
Is it though?
Yes.
It already seems annoying.
You're annoying. To make that joke at least once.
Now we just need a motorcycle.
Right. Or a horse. I'm on a horse. Backwards.
There's a cat over there. That's what he's
doing. Oh, God. Look at this guy.
Well. It isn't Crash Bandicoot. Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I knew your health. Surrounding you are a series of five doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystal looks like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I said for now. We will speak again.
Does he have to do what he wants? Okay. I don't like that.
Turtle Woods?
Yeah, I think Turtle Woods. Okay, I think we just instantly teleported here.
Be kind to the boxes to earn a special gem.
Maybe that's what it meant by earning the special gem. Don't smash up a single box in the previous game.
We did that. We did that on the first level. We went through the whole level, didn't kill one box, and we got nothing.
Oh yeah, that's right, because we did that just to die.
Yeah, I did. Speaking of which, we should probably get them to some point there.
Probably, because there's probably an achievement for it. Well, I mean, first level, I'd probably do it in this one. We could redo it.
Yeah, this one's good right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. I wonder what could possibly be in this box labeled question mark. Could it be bananas?
Could it be could the it be Riddler? Apples? Could it be the Riddler? I've got a question for it, Batman. Oh shit.
Somehow I think his scheme is gonna get crashed.
Yay! Ooh, look, that's a... Oh, maybe that's why.
Yeah, I would bet that's why. Try it without. I mean...
Oh, that just...
Oh. I guess the spikes are there to make it...
So you can't kill him.
Yeah.
Ah! Ah!
Well, that's good to know.
Well, what do you know? Secrets?
The question marks mean good things.
I just noticed something with that box. I'll see if I can find another box. Because it sounded like there was a sound to them this time. That you could hear when it was done. Yeah.
Yeah, I think you're right, though.
We'll have to find another one and test that theory. Where's my other Ooga?
Why do you insist on killing the turtles?
Because I can.
I mean, they're mutated, still. They could become...
Kill the mutants.
They could become teenagers.
We had this discussion before. Kill the mutants.
There's one.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, it's
very
does,
slight.
It's, yeah.
It's a slight sound. Yay! Immortality, bitches! What the fuck? Oh.
So apparently
that's
there
Andy.
Are arenas.
Hey!
You have to kill everything to move on.
Oh, look, I found a crystal. Fine. I guess that would.
I don't think you actually worry about damaging them. I think it's just kind of a whack-a-mole type situation.
I missed some.
You missed a shitload.
How? Oh, maybe there was more. Maybe it was more of those platforms did something else, too. Well, I mean, here I am.
Love me.
Now let me love you. It's weird. Didn't there used to be music in these?
In the loading room?
Yeah, in the loading room. Well, I guess that compensates for.
I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the real world. The crystal is the only means of containment. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
Are you there, Chris?
Crash. And that would be a time thing. Let's ignore that. So which one do you want to go to? I think they're all basically equal things, because you said there were 25.
Crash, dash, pits.
The pits. Want to go to the pits?
Sounds like a gladiator arena.
Maybe. We'll find out.
How did you ground pound? Circle in the air?
Yeah. Jump and circle.
How did I know that?
Because you saw me say it, or you heard me say it and saw me press the button.
Oh, did you say it?
Yeah, I
didn't see you press the button.
Because I was figuring out, I was like, oh, circle.
Everything else is the same.
Checkpoint.
Yeah. getting all those boxes, though. Oh, I know where that's at. That's where I died last time.
Cool, you're all cut up.
And I think I got all the boxes, unless there's one or two I missed.
Triangle.
Or a lot. There's a lot I missed. Good bird. I fucked up, but then it was too late. These birds are hard to get the timing of.
They are.
I jumped. I made sure to jump.
And you jumped into him. You want me to give it a shot with that one?
No, I'm gonna try something else.
Jump. And then watch his platform right there.
It worked. Now I just gotta get to the next checkpoint.
There.
Success. Here's the pits. That was convenient that they kept spawning on each other.
Stop.
I bet you have to ground pound that. Do we get a retry on this game?
Yeah, sure, fine.
Sweet.
Seriously, Sussy? I'm trying to find a way that's comfortable right there.
Oh, shit. That was funny. Hey, I got a boat. Oh, nothing. Yes, they only hit those ones. Oh, I guess you get to keep the lives no matter what now.
Nice.
Well, fine.
What you get for risking... Yeah, how even? Jump and spin.
I didn't actually think that was hard.
I think you can jump it.
I think it was just so you get the lives, because like I said, you get the lives no matter what.
But you don't get the boxes.
I don't, so I have to do the game, the thing again. But I got the lives. I can't really tell. That's a hard little camera thing, is right?
Slide and then jump it. We're getting more distance.
I'll test it here.
Yeah.
I just wanted to see if you could even jump after sliding. I don't really feel like it did.
No.
Might as well get this one either way, you know. It's apples. There's no way to get all these boxes.
There's gotta be a way.
I have no idea.
We can go back.
Yeah. I mean, maybe the slide does give you more. I don't know. That sucks, though. We
can't get any lives.
Huh.
So you don't get to keep them. If you get them and die, you don't get them.
Well, that sucks.
That's kind of stupid.
Good to know, though.
It's kind of stupid if that is the case, because future ones I know we're probably going to die in.
But I guarantee you those two boxes is all I needed to get all the boxes.
I know.
Probably on that split side, because I didn't go all the way back.
Probably, yeah. Cool. And now Shelby's mad. I gotta figure something out. I mean, I'm sorry, I can't.
Maybe she should choose something that doesn't suck ass.
I mean, I told her if she wants to come back to Town Pump, she can.
Next.
Maybe that's why I picked it.
What are you watching?
What?
What are you watching?
How
many episodes do you have?
Alright, here we go. This is not the thing.
Yeah, this is why I wanted to do this one.
Oh. I guess there's a reason. I'm
betting there's places you can't run past.
Oh, maybe I have to run under things.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Don't hit the mines. Now we know.
Don't hit the mines. It didn't kill me.
Yeah. Maybe jump over them instead of avoiding them.
Yeah. I just hesitate.
Yay, apples for the lead.
Shit, I spun the wrong thing. I could just run.
No more apples for the lead.
Oh no, not me. No.
I don't know what nitro does.
It will kill you.
Oh, good to know.
If you touch it. That is something I distinctly remember. Mine! Hey. Mine.
Going up.
Second floor.
Apples and boxes, second floor. Apples and boxes. But I don't think you got the life, so I don't think it counts as you getting the life. I don't know why, but that's terrifying every time.
Slightly.
Okay. Maybe don't land on the TNT. Well, we've had practice. Not today. That's okay. Make sure to big jump. Oh, excellent. Nice.
Om nom. Alright, here we go. Getting an extra life.
Good job.
And hang on. Apples. Apples. Oh, okay. It gave us the life anyways.
Speed boost.
Ooh! 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 I'm just happy. Hello, Mr. Boulder.
There's your apple eye.
To do another quote, that's a nice boulder. Push it. Fine.
Speed boost. Good thing there's a speed boost.
Shit.
You're okay, it doesn't hurt.
Fuck.
At least it doesn't hurt you.
Yeah. So now I know it's there. Oh, fuck.
Remember to get that box. Holy.
I didn't get it. Take me!
I am your willing subject.
Take me, my loving boulder.
Remember the mine.
Yep. In the middle. Man, oh, no, no,
no. You got the box!
Man, I'm just gonna end all of our lives here.
It's okay, I did it last round, you have the right to do it this round.
On the
right! Ah! Go, you're good.
Push to the right! Fuck. What the fuck?
Left side.
New life. Shit!
And
I went too far forward. Too far forward. Okay, this way. Okay, it's there. Stick to the right. And... oh, God. Fucking damn it. What in the hell?
You're just gonna have to spend a second on that box. This is gonna just get you back ahead, so...
okay. Pass them. Okay. Just fuck it. I don't care.
Or you can not spend a second on that box.
I just don't care. Okay, so let's try.
Might as well get the box. You're gonna die anyway.
Thanks for that vote of confidence.
I'm just trying to psych you up, because now you don't want to complain. My psych up did not work. She can get over it.
I know. I mean, there's nothing I can do. I wanted to help, but the insurance and all that.
I just
bullshit.
Don't see why you want to help her anyway. Not like she ever
because she's
you.
Getting her life together.
Is she?
I don't know. this is really the only time she's talked to me in the past month.
Another reason why I probably shouldn't be off of her. And then wouldn't let me jump again.
Weird. But yay! But this is GT stuff, so you wouldn't understand. You haven't gotten that far yet.
I've seen some.
You uncultured GT. Swine!
Plus, GT doesn't matter, so why would I watch it?
Eh. Everyone's entitled to their opinion.
I mean, it's not canon. It's like the movies. Why am I watching these movies? They don't matter.
See, I like the movies just because some of them are actually good-ish. If you watch the right one.
I mean, it's nice to have extra content, but at the same time...
Unless it's Broly! Fuck Broly.
I'm pretty sure he is canon.
No, he's not.
Oh.
None of the movies are canon. At
That's
all.
Terrible.
None of them exist. The only one that's canon is Bardock. But that's because that was actually the movie that they even referenced in the show. Dude, you just killed his nose. What the fuck, man?
It's too big.
Weird little
I thought
shit.
He needed a nose job.
Weird little shit.
Apparently cannot do that jump.
There can be only one. All you gotta do is do it on the ass, and it should kind of, you know, swell it up a little bit, so you can be Kim Kardashian.
That's pretty good.
Thank you.
I'll give you that.
Thank you. I've been waiting to make a Keeping Up with the Kardashians joke for a while now.
I'd ask why.
Why? Because fuck the Kardashians.
But that would mean that they matter.
They are the most ridiculous. Fucking people in the world. I know she watches it, but considering how many jokes I made, I should not be regarding the bullshit.
Well, I got that line.
Oh, God.
Okay, here's where you lost all your lives. Hopefully, I can avoid that.
And repeat.
Run!
Remember the order.
I think I remember the order. Couldn't get to the speed boost.
You shut your whore mouth.
Well, at least we know where the end is. My bad.
That will be far forward. Okay, good.
My jump was not big enough.
So you were saying?
I said hopefully I could not beat him. Say a lot more.
You were saying?
Go. Go, 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 go. Fuck, I missed it. Fuck. Oh my god. No!
And it became useless. See? Yep.
It's because
See?
I gotta jump on the side and I forgot.
See? Up on your guys' lingo, I don't like it. God damn it.
Courtney's the one that uses
Oh, you say, why don't you just use the box to jump forward?
Yeah, I guess I probably
That's what
could.
I kept trying to do. That's what I was doing this entire time. And failing miserably. Yeah, that's what I kept aiming at, was doing that.
It worked. Damn it.
Keep forgetting.
Well, shit. That time I was on the left. At least I'm
but you worked on that little lip part. This is the third fucking level.
Yeah, but it's also the last in the line of levels, so...
That is very true. Why did I pick this?
Fuck, I went back! Oh, God!
You can do it.
Nope,
couldn't
do it. I saw the lives.
Wait, I wonder.
Well, there's some
risk it, slide under the electric. See if we can do that.
Yeah,
because there's no other way you'd be able to get those lives.
I was thinking that earlier.
Risk it.
You have to make it.
Not yet. Risk it. If that's the case, it's actually going to make doing it a lot easier. Not this one.
Yeah, I can't do it on that one.
Jesus.
Last try. Perfection, here I come, hopefully.
You know what they say, nobody's perfect. Except yourself.
Nobody's nerfed.
Since I know there's electricity up ahead, I'll give this a try. At the beginning. Or I can't quit. Wait, I wonder. Can I leave? Can I really not leave? There we go. Save that for later. Until we get more experience.
Quitter.
I am a quitter. But it's also because I want to try something else. She apparently finds my bottle very comfortable.
It's cold.
It's empty. It's not cold.
I like that they threw you out, though.
Alright, so I did turtle woods. Snow! Because I'm actually really good. I'm a skater boy. Discover and finish the secret route. First of all, for Jim. So apparently there's secret routes.
Fucking knock that shit off.
That's not me saying it. Okay, here we go. First. Bye!
Trying to do karate on you.
I know. They're trying to pull my move. I wonder. Nope. Okay. Apple. Thank you. Give me that fucking apple.
Dancing?
Yeah, no. But I'm moving too fast. Okay.
It's dynamite. I wonder if that breaks it. No. Pretty sure TNT would be sharp.
Check out my sick moves!
I want to go snow sledding. Seal sledding. I fucked up.
Oh god.
Reference.
Oh god.
Oh well.
Now if I hit it, I explode. Okay. Next floor, please.
Floor two, ice cage.
I was really sure you were going to make a painful joke about tuxedos.
That was too obvious.
Oh!
That was terrifying.
Oh!
You were okay. Extremely lucky.
Okay. So, I'll watch out next time.
Right here. I don't think it falls unless you walk through it.
Fuck! I didn't mean to crouch. I forgot he crouches after he slides.
It's a good thing you had
Anuga.
Yeah.
Fuck, yeah, I forgot that I went up there. I went up there. I'm up. I did nothing wrong. But I went up there.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna get up there. I don't know how you didn't die, but okay. Are you sure touching it is it going well?
Yep. I am sure that my memory... Goodbye.
By the way, here's the secret path.
Had to. Look at all those.
Don't hit any of those. I'm betting you can bounce off them.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe you can't.
Nope.
Because it just looked so much like a staircase.
It did.
It's another 10, so I guess it wasn't a staircase. This is a staircase. Maybe it's not.
It's not. God damn it, Mark. Why are they being fucking assholes about that?
It's teasing us.
Stop being top teases. Motherfuckers. Wait. I remember the secret. No.
Would you watch the play?
Well, somebody played these. Well, they only played like a level from each game. I forgot that they picked this level. God. Poor. Oh, penguin. You and your fucking pebbles. Did you get that reference? Please tell me you got that reference.
Yeah.
There aren't many people that have actually seen that movie.
There's a reason for that.
A whore. A fucking whore. Getting hit on while you're putting on goddamn glasses. Tell this story to our fans, oh wise. See? She agrees.
I had nothing to do with it.
She agreed. That you're
I can't
whore.
Help it that I'm sexy. Oh my
God. Listen to that ego.
I mean, it was good today.
By one person.
Hey. That's something.
Tell the story. They don't know this story, you whore.
I was trying on pairs of glasses.
Yep.
I need a new pair of glasses. You really suck at ice.
I suck at this ice. And anyways, continue.
I put on a pair of glasses and asked my girlfriend how they looked, and one of the people that worked there walked by and completely checked me out.
I'm not dead yet.
I know it because my girlfriend saw it and commented on it also.
There! And I got a new life.
You needed it. Try not to die this time.
Okay, that time is right.
Why are you insisting on killing him?
Because they're in my way. See, and I ran out of time. I took too long. Oops. Oops. Fuck. All of you.
I wanna go penguin sledding. You actually might get them all.
Nope.
No, because you missed this too. Time to go back? You're probably back.
Yep, just those
shame.
Fucking two.
What a shame.
You notice though, it doesn't do the boxes.
I know, that's sad.
Unless it does it after you finish the room.
Yeah, maybe.
In which case...
Are you gonna die?
Oh dear god. Like, oh dear god.
Are you drinking my V8?
Should have had a V8, dude. I believe the answer to that was yes.
It was warm, you would have liked it.
Three crystals. Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power.
Get it?
I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Why would you tease us like
this? Get it? Get it? Hang A? Get it? Get it?
You're so funny. I read that there's something. This is the one you just did, isn't it?
No,
the
I did Crash Dash. Fuck Crash Dash, by the way. Failing a bonus path doesn't cost lives, except for the ones that you just grabbed.
I'm so glad they're telling us this. 2 games later.
Alright, here we go. Hang A, bro.
I just felt like they were gonna fall or something, but no.
That one is.
Yeah. I didn't even think I'd landed on it.
Gotta go fast.
I am not blue.
Oh god. Thank you. Pants are.
Yeah, I got it. It's been a while since I've heard that one.
Oh, that song?
A couple
really?
Of years. Yeah.
I actually have this song on my phone.
I don't have it. Not that it's a bad song, I just I don't know if it's bad.
Ooh, that looks fun.
Hopefully I can turn around.
Well,
let's... Oh, hey.
Just it. Yeah, there we go.
Ah!
Oh, God. Don't press that button.
It says L to accelerate. It didn't say anything about fucking X. Ah! This is harder to control than you think. So square and X accelerates. And circle. Triangle button.
Any button.
No, just those three. I just love the jump. Now!
Because it's that need for speed. Careful. Careful.
Got it. I mean, I have an Ooga Booga, but that doesn't mean
okay,
I want to use
again.
It.
And boost!
I tried, but I hit it right as he jumped. That was fun, but terrifying.
Hammer!
Going... Oh, I really thought that was gonna go down. I would have loved an underwater scenery.
You never know, eventually. Might be an underwater.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Some bitch. Don't kill us yet.
I didn't jump forward. I did not jump forward. I jumped and he immediately went forward. Is that a thing? No?
What?
Fuck you, game. I'm 100%.
You just went and fucked up.
I mean, I didn't lose any lives or anything.
You fucked up.
I did not jump forward.
You fucked up. I mean, that's all there is to it. You fucked up. Sneaky, sneaky.
That's what I did before.
trouble.
Where's my lag?
You get none.
Apparently. There, oh, it, there is. It is. You gotta give me one.
There you go. The only weird things I don't like about that I feel are definitely different. You don't get the boxes dropped on you. You also, there's no one to save at the end of these, at the end of those extra things.
Yeah, that's
that feels weird. Hey, there's a familiar sight.
I mean, you already got the chick, so. Yeah, familiar sight that we still don't know how to
work. Oh, yeah, that's right. I was supposed to look that up last time, wasn't I? I'm sorry, I forgot. Okay, I have a feeling if you land on them, they're going to sink.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I have that feeling.
I didn't feel like sticking around.
No.
Well, at least we know he drowns to death.
Well, Crash Bandit Drown?
You just tried way too hard on that one.
I know. It's because I was also, in my head thinking of...
Did it again. I don't know what is wrong with
me. Since we're doing Rise of the Plunder of the Bandicoot, I was trying to think of a scene that involved drowning, but the only thing I could think of was using the fire hose again.
Yeah.
It's a madhouse. A madhouse!
Is that still... where he says that?
I guess that is where he says that. No, that's not where he says that.
In both of them, yes.
It's in the first one. I cannot.
And it's in that one,
this.
Too, when the monkeys are freaking out the fuck out.
I swear, every time
Draco
I...
Draco Malfoy yells...
No, he does it when he hits the electricity on the fire, but he's not using a fire hose.
Well, no.
And the first one he is, in the original Child of Custody, he is.
They also use it in the second one.
Well, yeah, they say it, but
no, they use the hose, too.
I know, but I'm saying that's not where they say that line. Okay, goddamn it. Okay. I'm pressing straight over and
go.
Straight up. It's the worst thing to fail.
Big jump,
on.
Big jump. Big jump.
Yeah. Here we go.
Here we go. I still like that reference of Flash with that. The fact that they made his character say it. Of all things.
Yeah, I know, that was great.
I was so
happy. I loved that he wanted to go so bad.
It's like, dude, no, please no.
He's like, I'm going to the fucking Planet of the Apes. And you're like, you've already been
like,
there.
Like, you've been there. It didn't end well for you.
Get on, yep. Come on. Get the fuck out of that.
Man, this one's gonna be... Okay, there
it's
we go.
It's like, it's so dark. Jeez, there's
wow.
A lot of boxes in that bonus area.
Secrets, yeah. Secrets for days. God, now I gotta do the fucking... God, the running one.
Is that the only one left?
That's the only one left.
Oh, what is so cold?
He looks so cute. What are you doing? Showing off the kitty?
Stop.
We're showing off Ghost. Situated correctly. And boy, you do that, I'll play it on my phone. Give us a second to let all these guys kick some ass.
Oh. A little too far. There we go.
Let's rip my phone.
That was my cat.
He's
ghost.
Doing a times 10 Kamehameha.
Got us sitting with my girlfriend.
And then there's another Kamehameha. And then just some ass kicking. Oh my god, I'm being attacked by a giant flying chicken. Hang on, guys. Hang on. Hang on. Okay. Yes! I did those last night before I went to bed. Which also, if that... Was one of you knocking last night?
No.
Really?
I think so.
Nobody was banging on my door?
No.
Well, not my door, but...
What?
But I had to check because I woke up and it sounded like someone had hit the, it was like banging on the door.
No, I don't think we were.
Alright, I need to find a fence because I want to...
I mean, I hit the doorbell twice, I think, but...
Oh, yeah, but I was... Nope, okay, no sliding.
No sliding!
But now at least we know. So what we've got to do is just get far ahead of the first pole.
It's like it was too dark in here a minute ago. And now it's too bright. I can't...
There's no pleasing to that.
I can't help it. Shit. I didn't think you could, but it was worth a shot.
I wish the nitro would just blow up the fucking door. Like, save me some trouble. And hold a pulse. And after this one. By the way, I found a Skyrim workout too. That if I decide to stream it, it's gonna go right. I actually have it myself too. You would probably agree. On it. Okay.
Bye. This is better though, what you're doing. It. Less risky. Try not to hit the second one this time. There you go.
And let's go missing.
Another life. You got two lives on this.
Yes, I did.
And you're about to get another one.
Okay, are we ready for this one? I missed it. Fuck it.
No, no.
Okay, now if I remember correctly...
Fuck! That's sad.
I'm okay with this.
You got another life in the last. And you got a crystal. What?
What? How?
You died one, and you didn't get all the boxes.
Unless
I saw
that's not
you
the crystal
one.
For the dying. Maybe. I don't know this game, Dead.
Very confusing.
I don't know this game. I don't know. Well, I guess we know what Crash is into. Like, look at my dick. What the fuck is wrong with him?
So, you are just one cortex and crystals. You have a quiet gem.
Where are you supposed to get that? Okay, so he's on drugs.
Who's still probably the good guy.
He's on drugs. I don't think so. He was in the last one. He was that scientist that we had problems with.
I mean, out of the two of them.
He was the Hulky.
Jesus Christ.
Wow. How?
Does
that have to hit him?
No, I think I just have to avoid blowing up, and I don't know how. I figured it out.
Okay, I figured. Yeah, I saw it too.
Run away.
Well, stay in the bottom left corner. Just stay down there. Watch.
Yeah. I mean, you can also outrun the explosion.
Yeah. But if you pay attention to the pad, you can see exactly where he's not going. So that one would probably be bottom right.
Yeah.
If my guess is correct. So left and right. Further. Okay, now all the way to the right. And it should. Now we just gotta figure out what the third one is. Oh wait, it's not even damaging him.
I know, but this one might.
Oh, there we go.
So yeah, you just gotta wait till he knocks himself out.
So now go stand on the six. And just follow his pattern.
No, I can't get past him.
Stuck. You were stuck on him.
Yeah.
That's not fair.
So really, you just gotta go to where it's the safest while you're waiting. And then outrun the explosion from there.
Or just follow his jumps. Yeah, just follow him. While he's jumping. But I think this one is right. Yeah. Okay, left.
Good news is he can't hurt me.
Yeah.
Okay, so he definitely landed on me like twice.
Okay, so go stand on the first nitro.
I can't. I'm pretty sure if I touch them.
Oh, yeah.
I'll
see, but that one's still bottom right. So that one seems repetitive.
Maybe. I had to try it.
But yeah, I think the nitro is still bottom left. Like, I'm seeing the pattern, like, the next... It's gonna be just, like, his tongue.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, his tongue.
Okay.
And then this one on the bottom left.
I mean, at the very least, I can just, like...
Nope. Got that pattern down now for this one. Whoa, shit.
Right here.
That one might be one you have to outrun.
Yeah.
My turn! Now that we know the pattern.
I did the heavy lifting. Now you
shouldn't play with
through.
Nitro boxes. Neither should you.
Hey, buddy! Alright, I know you're tired from now, so...
Maybe you should go back and see if you're still there.
What?
Maybe you should go see if you're there.
Look, I have enough time to do this.
Now that you know the pattern.
That would suck if he just changed up the pattern.
That would be amazing. I would actually like that though. I like games that do that, where it's not just super repetitive. This isn't all the game, so.
I'm a sneaky coot. I'm pertinent! I am. Okay, now where did this one end up? here should be safe. And now that we've gotten used to the pattern over here, I'm gonna assume
wrong
that he's gonna change it. Oh fuck! Okay,
looks
I see
like
the pattern.
BT.
Yeah, BT. All right, I know your tricks, you fucking Ripper-roo. Although you should go see a doctor about those eyes.
I mean, it looks like he's already seen a doctor, hence the stay.
See, the weird thing is, I wonder if there's a secret about the coating that's around, like the math problem. Because, like, there's all of that, like, A equals B. Oh, I think I know.
Well, yeah. But the rest of it. There's MC squared up there, there's FMA up here. I think it's just normal.
Hey, hold on, I'm off this.
I think it's just normal.
So once again, you were right here.
Because he's a scientist, yeah.
Well, yeah, I mean, look at all those fucking books, man.
I'm thinking that's the safest
way. I'm going to assume so.
I'm not positive on it, so we'll see.
Unless I see a bit.
Yeah,
that's safe. Murder!
Up aboard the murder train.
See, here's the funny thing. Do you remember Borderlands 2 when we destroyed the when you destroyed the train? That's actually what I think that's what I called the episode. Murder train. I like that they use that song so much.
I don't know, right?
Okay, what now? We beat the boss. Oh, hang on. I wonder if there's a path that doesn't have... Oh, look around. Okay, press... Oh, there we go. Next floor. There we go. See, we solved that shit.
Snow blows, air crash,
parrot,
crash.
Alien.
Yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will approach all 13 of them. And this will create enough power to rip the earth apart. Properly utilized, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you?
What? Yeah, that's for the boss. So pick one. Okay. Hey, we're about to fly air crash. A perfect run up to a death platform makes it appear. Maybe that's what those things were. Those little platform things that we've been seeing. Maybe a perfect run, like getting all the boxes.
I feel like it's been unlikely that we haven't had a perfect run in one of those.
A perfect run without dying up to one of those.
But I feel like in both games, it's unlikely.
I don't know, like I said, I'll look it up eventually.
But, yeah, that could be it.
Yeah, I'll look it up eventually. I'm currently kicking ass, so.
I'm gonna go for a perfect run here. Immediately die! Probably. This is terrifying.
Unless it's talking about a different platform.
You know, I couldn't even tell you.
Oh, that sounds weird.
Look up.
Where are you?
We got some
work to do now. Maybe I should be tired when we play this more often.
Maybe.
Because the guy seems to be doing good. In your opinion, I'm doing good.
My opinion is the only one that matters.
All right, King.
I mean, the name is Zeus.
Yeah, but that means you're a whore.
I'll accept that.
Just couldn't keep it in your pants.
No.
Even with Gaia. If I'm remembering my Greek mythology correctly. And probably not.
Gaia's a Titan, so you're not.
I don't remember if he
banned all the titans.
Yeah. I know that part, but I still can't remember if he slept with one or not.
It's been a really long time since I read up on my mythology.
Me too, I'm not basing my knowledge purely on God of War.
No, neither am I.
I mean, some of my knowledge, because some of that stuff they got correct.
I read up...
Like the whole four of us.
I read up on my mythology.
Funny enough, because of God of War, I actually went to the library and got a book about it.
What? There's no way. Well, I hit the Ooga Booga, so.
What was that?
I said, you didn't play God of War to do that? I just did it because it was interesting.
Oh, no, yeah. I played God of War, and I was like, you know, some of this is actually kind of interesting.
I mean,
kind of like how because of Yu-Gi-Oh! I started reading about the Egyptian gods.
Oh, I read about all of them during high school. Egyptian, Norse. I just liked mythology.
Although I am gonna have to read up on Norse mythology soon.
God of War again.
Yeah, for the new God of War.
Oh, they don't disappear.
Nope. Oh shit. Here's what they were teasing us with.
I didn't have a life, though. I have had a perfect run, though, if you don't count my Ooga Booga hit and my technical death here.
Yeah.
And I don't think those would count.
Yeah, I'm going to have to read up on those. Because other than, you know, Loki, Odin, I don't know much. But I did tell people that when the game comes out, if you don't eventually get to wield Mjolnir,
you're gonna get to wield it.
You're gonna have to. But like, I just wonder.
But
like,
I'm gonna be pissed if you don't get Odin's eye.
True, because yeah, that's great. Oh shit. Hey, what game have you been playing recently? Ark. Oh, I thought you were like Ark.
I love that you stopped your joke to wait for me to do it.
Because timing. I wonder if you get to wield Loki's scepter. That'd be kind of cool. Maybe that's how you get magic.
In actual mythology, Loki doesn't have a scepter.
He doesn't?
No, he's just okay. The god of trickery. He can transform himself.
What the shit?
Well, fuck.
Maybe you can learn how to transform. And shit. After you stop dying.
Jesus. I did this perfect the first time.
Maybe it's...
Fuck you.
That's because you did that, brother.
No, I didn't do that last time.
I don't know. Hey, look, Crystal. You gonna shove it up your butt?
Well, my run was not perfect anymore, so...
Oh, well. Like I said, it's probably not even that.
But actually, that's a different looking platform than what we're used to.
Yeah.
Look! So maybe that's a death platform.
Maybe.
And the other ones are still bonuses.
Oh, dear God.
There's just nothing I can do.
Yeah. Oh, well. Goodbye, life. Goodbye, apples to apples. We should play that sometime.
No, we shouldn't.
Oh, fuck you, then. Oh! I wonder.
I just don't know how to get off.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Uh-huh.
themselves is not a great deal. It's not like going to a high school and actually doing that again.
Unfortunately, my parents are not in high school, so I don't know what to tell you about that.
That shit.
I don't know, dude.
I guess I just gotta wait. I know how to avoid it. I don't know how to get those ones on my platform though. See that past the wall, you're up.
I'm up. Okay. Hang on. Super attack activated.
Why not?
If you know your Dragon Ball Z a little bit, you'll love what my ability does. Because I'm Hercule.
Hercule what?
I'm Mr. Satan.
Alright, fuck your run and shit. I want to see what the death button is. You only have to do it to there.
Testing. Okay. Had to test it. I wasn't too sure.
If you can still get there, you're still technically a proper run. I don't think Hoodoo Movie points count, but I don't know. Oh no, it's still there. It's still there. I just saw it.
I'm gonna activate these in effortness. Except for you. If I do that, I'll die. So yeah, how's that team?
Arr, fucked up.
It's okay. It's okay, I can try it again.
Is it there? It's still there.
It's still there. So let's not die by giant piranha.
That's not what killed me the first time.
I don't know.
I don't even remember what killed
me. It was drowning.
Oh yeah, because you went for that.
I'm not going for that.
You should get the death platform and then go for the box.
I was! Look, I'll show you. Show you how I fucked up. Yeah. Fuck!
Oh! Is that how you fucked up?
Leave me alone, man. Leave Brittany alone.
Leave Brittany alone.
What was that, 2007 reference there?
You know, I use that reference all the time, though.
Me too. I've been using that at work.
You could ask Courtney, I use that one all the time.
leave Brittany alone. I don't think she heard her name, but she didn't hear
leave
it.
Leave Brittany alone. I use that one.
Just an instant fuck you. That tells me everything, then. So much.
Yeah, basically.
Okay. What the fuck? Fuck those apples.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh my god, I can still control him. Yay! That's kind of cool. Okay. I pressed the button.
I kind of hope he's fucked up and die. Because I really want that dumb problem.
You can just suck my heart out.
Not the right one.
No, that one's safe. That one's safe. In my heart. Okay, here we go.
So you want your mother to suck it?
No. She's special, but not in my heart.
Not in your heart.
What the?
You know what I said? Now I kind of want you to fuck up and die. I didn't expect you to do it so immediately.
I don't care now. I'm about to miss four more.
But that's how we get the problem.
Probably.
It's nitrogen in the morning.
Okay. Wanna try another one? We got 6 minutes left.
Yeah.
Okay. 6 minutes in which to die.
Ghost.
Oh, I feel so much better to be shaved. Oh, that's what you're doing. It's like, Dan, what the
fuck
are you doing?
Is that
going to
my cat?
What the fuck is that, dude? That's disgusting. So, here's a hint. This level is probably going to use lots of sliding. Just saying. Oh, it's one of these.
Not what I expected when I came here.
I don't know what the title was.
Crash Course. I guess it makes
probably
sense.
Crash Course.
Oh god. Hey, I came back.
Oh, there's one you slide under. And then creep along like a little shit.
I don't miss any boxes. found a secret path.
You did? Oh, slide jump.
Yeah, guys. There goes my death thing, man.
But hey, shit happens when you fuck up.
Ding.
Alright, go
for here we go.
Try
see if this works.
There we
holy
go.
Shit,
see, you got it. There's a comment, which is going to take me just a second. And a second comment, which is going to take me just a second.
Too bad they're joining at the end. Wait, what? Oh, it took me back to here.
Aha, that's handy. You ready? You ready? You ready? Oh, I saw a little fast forward thing.
All right.
Okay. I wasn't paying attention then.
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
Ah. Nope. Nope. Nope.
I knew I was dead.
Hi, Liam, the clone leader. We finished the first.
This is Crash Crush.
Yeah, it's the
second
game.
World. Second game, second world. Crash level.
Yeah, Crash Crush.
Because there's no real way to number these courses.
There isn't. I find it funny that people are joining right after this last level. I'm sorry, guys. Okay.
That's
what zoom.
I'm okay. You know, I'm doing pretty good with my reactions.
Gotta go fast.
Shit, fuck. I say that and I hit a bunch of shit.
Gotta go fast.
Oh my god.
Come on, man.
How am
gotta
I
get
alive?
Those reaction times. I'd say practice like Kingdom Hearts, but unfortunately.
Practice like God of War.
You. Dude, Kingdom Hearts is. Way different reaction times. This is funny.
Found a bonus room while I was running away from the repulsor.
Boing. I'm sure you can get it from. Oh, that was good. Slide jump.
Yeah,
see, it
does
launch you farther.
So that's how
you get
that.
Maybe that's how we were supposed to get that.
Yep.
Jump spin. No, never mind. Don't jump spin. That's probably going to launch him away.
Yeah. I will have all the apples.
Hey, an apple a day keeps the doctor away, so given the fact that we're at, what, 54 apples?
54 days to live.
We're basically attempting to just play the game.
We're attempting to get 100% if possible. It's unlikely.
Yeah, if it's possible, we're doing it, but. I mean, there have been some levels where we've gotten a perfect.
Problem!
Problem! You didn't time it right. Damn it.
I didn't mean to die.
But yeah, we're just playing to play, and if we happen to 100% it,
hey,
then cool. If not, oh well.
Although we might come back and try to do it later.
Eventually. In, like, the far future.
Why you gotta crawl slow, Crash?
Because he's gotta be sneaky.
All but one, every time.
Excuse me, sir. God damn it.
Speaking of which, we get a new episode.
Oh, that's right. It's time. It's Saturday. I just realized I'm gonna get. No!
I didn't mean to hit that.
I just realized new Dragon Ball Super and new My Hero Academia. Oh, that works too.
So that makes you jump higher too.
That works. Yeah, now I know what I'm going to be watching tonight after I do my Borderlands stream. Which is on Twitch, by the way. No one cares about Twitch.
Damn it, I need more.
Get some off for it.
I need more shin metals, damn it. Fucking cream. Son of a bitch.
I'll get it later.
Run. Zoom.
Gotta go fast.
So apparently if you got a box wall zoom, you get it. Shit. Wasn't fast.
So apparently if you fall down a hole while zoomed, you fall down a hole. I mean, that's just my observation here. I just don't know. Whoa. They really wanted you to zoom there.
Look at how far.
Eventually we're not gonna see the boulder. Oh, it's because they wanted
you. Fuck, I missed one.
It's because they wanted you to. Well,
apparently you have to jump there. On the bright side, I get another chance at that.
Two more chances. Three more chances.
Lots of apples on the shrine. No. Holy shit.
Now do not forget. Belly flop.
Yep.
Hello, ghost.
That's why I'm
that
so far ahead.
Garage.
Go. Spin.
That is
belly flop.
Garage. Thank you.
Fucking
no,
shit.
Just go.
I tried. I was
Those
so close.
Those were the ones.
I was so close. I knew I had done perfect on this.
Oh, well. Fuck it. One more. I don't care. One more level. I don't care. I'm probably going to zoom through the Borderlands DLC anyways. And the finale won't take me very long. Except for the fact that I found a good spot to grind. When you pick Gage and her ability of calling Death Grab. Okay, so... Did you just did two in a row.
Did I?
No, that's right, because you died on the air crash.
Yeah, you finished it.
Ignore me, so what do you want? Snubbiz, Eel Deal. Snubbiz!
This is good because I didn't want to do this one. Although, the way things are going...
Unlock a new path by earning the red gem elsewhere. Like that red gem we saw in that one level. But how do we get it? Can I get the feather from Mario? Oh god! His eyes. Oh, it's the light. I was like, why the hell are his eyes partially blue? Ooh, okay. So,
I'm doing this.
It's okay.
Or you can
okay.
Just press them all.
That works. I see TNT. It's probably important. Bite of one apple.
I really want to see one of those death platforms in action.
Well, working on it.
No, you've already died.
Well, fuck you. Back at the beginning. Okay, if I lose on this one, we're just fuck it. Like I said, I want to do my Borderlands. And I need food. I need sustenance. Because I still have not eaten. Since last night at about 6.
Fantastic.
I know, it was a horrible... It was a horrible decision.
It didn't last.
Well, I was only testing to see if I could actually, you know, do it.
You know what's the hard thing about fasting? Lasting.
Don't you fucking laugh at me, too! Alright, so thanks for watching. Teals. And, yeah, you've been posting the videos to YouTube, haven't you?
Yeah, they're on my YouTube and his YouTube.
Mostly mine, because mine's the big gaming channel.
They're streamed onto his, but they're shared onto mine. So.
Follow me to find him. follow him to find me.
Or both.
Or both. That works. Anyways. Stop fucking laughing at me.